22 picks later, taken at pick number 41, Nikola Jokic was a complete afterthought. But less than 10 years later, the man is a two-time MVP, he's redefined the center position, and he has also become one of the most dominant big men the NBA has ever seen. Why were so many players taken ahead of Jokic in the 2014 draft? What happened to the players taken before Nikola? And of course, why were scouts overlooking him to such an extreme degree?